So guys, it's the new year and we're in this beautiful space called Bent Chair, and they have a latest collaboration by Shivan and Naresh and some beautiful stuff around here. Come, let's check out the whole store. Lots of quirky things, lots of pops of color, and of course, beautiful furniture. This is so cool. Check it out. Some quirky idols to spruce up your place, or just a nice dining table, or some like sofas. Really cute pieces that you can put up, like decor pieces throughout your home. This is a card holder. That's pretty cool. For all dinosaur enthusiasts. Love this entire piece. It's so cool and quirky. Even something like this, they're Cupids. This looks absolutely cozy on a winter morning, and in this new year, one can just think of getting inside this bed and having a long nap. Well, we can't do that. We're just now going to be talking to the founder, Natasha, who's going to be telling us about all of this and more. So let's go.
If you had to go into, say, like a friend's house and, you know, they're looking to spruce up their space,
yeah,
and of course in maybe probably in a budgeted manner, what,
yeah,
are some knickknacks you can buy that's going to like really, you know, make, right, a difference?
So my first recommendation to anyone would be just to kind of like add some element, whether it's an artwork or a wall decor, even a mirror to their walls. And rugs are very important because I think they bring the space together. Like, even if, I mean, you're looking at this little tiny chair that we're sitting on, it's kind of coming together because of the rug under it. So these are like my two priority elements in any home. And I think a really nice chandelier really helps because I think it looks glamorous, and at the same time, it adds like a very dominant accent to the room.
Tell us some trends that we are seeing that we're going to be seeing in 2020 in terms of the furniture space.
I think one of the primary trends that sort of dominates all of us is the Pantone color. So we're going to be seeing a lot of blues and ocean colors coming in, which is actually one of the reasons we have like a new line which is inspired by that coming up. I think there'll be certain trends that carry forward from this decade. Like, we'll see a lot of tropicals, a lot of organic shapes. Metal will continue to dominate. At least that's my forecast. So our kind of design effort will be centered around those trends. Yeah.
Great. So
yeah,
we have to look out for blues, metallics,
yes,
and what else?
Tropical
prints.
Yeah.
Awesome. I'm definitely going to keep that in mind next,
great,
time I am shopping for my home. Thank,
awesome,
you so much for this conversation.
Of course. It was great being here.